Well, after going through the lights in the convention center, I'd like to paint the Ag Park as one of those fuzzy, warm things, too. You know, it's gone on for so many years, started in 2002. The city had declared its intention to put Harupa Avenue through from Tyler to Van Buren, and the city owned the Ag Park. Geography at Van Buren at the time was a hill. There was quite a large hill there at Van Buren, which had to be moved. And the city didn't own it at the time, but it owned a toxic dump. And so over these many years, we worked through a project that where working with the city, we have reduced the cost of certainly the toxic dump. The city has not put one dime into cleaning it up. The property that we traded for the Ag Park is a place that probably would have had to been built or paid for by the city because it was in the flight pattern and they had just purchased land at Doolittle, and it probably would have cost the city 10 to 12 million bucks to cover that item. So the cost of the cleanup would have been, cost us 12, we're just finishing it. The city, because of prevailing wages and things, would have probably paid sizably more than that. The cost of the road itself was on the city's budget to be paid for by the city, and the way it's worked out is we paid for most of the road. Certainly the part going across the Ag Park is part of it, and the all the right-of-way that came through the commercial site out there didn't cost the city a dime. So in retrospect, There's a long story other than what I'm talking about, but the city has probably saved 20 or maybe 30 million bucks by this deal, and the idea of the toxic issue maybe wouldn't have been discovered. It was good it was discovered. It was good it was cleaned up. It was cleaned up as precisely as you can clean up a toxic site. The DTSC is a very strict agency. We did everything they did required, and it was given a clean bill of health. Now, there are people that question all these things, and they just, we have all the data. Mr. Beers is here with me today, and if you have any technical questions as to the cleanup, he can comprehensively answer those. The process was set forth by DTSC. They were a third party. We didn't have anything to do with them. The city, I think it's a major thing. The city, it should be said, got on our back to clean up the thing as soon as the BCBs were discovered. So there's been insinuations the city didn't do that. It's not true. You guys, should I leave?
Next speaker is Teresa.